Right. We're gonna board the Atlanta Airport train. It's gonna be the round trip. And I'm gonna cut out the wait times because wait times are no fun. So, here we go. Well, I was gonna do a round trip video.
Maybe I'll walk back then.
Yeah. We got plenty of time to walk too. This is only gonna take about 20 minutes. There it is.
The next stop is for Aggies, A as in Alpha.
Windows on these are really dirty.
Is for sea games.
November 2nd, 2020. This airport is smoke-free. Please visit
another
We appreciate your patience. Please continue to hold on. This train will return to the updates. Please remain on board. Please hold on.
Alright. We're gonna end up getting on that one.
You wanna go up here and see what's up there and everyone up there?
Oh, we can pause a minute, yeah. Just before we hop back on the train, here's a quick look at Concourse F.
Where do you wanna eat?
Not sure. Fine with eating anywhere, really. So this platform's kinda weird. Comes in on this side down there, and then the end here is over here. I never noticed that before. And usually when I hop on the train on the front side here, and the terminals, we're the only people on the train, but it's going to be a wait, so I'm going to pause. Meet you back there.
Okay, I'll just go there and wait for you.
Because I'm going all the way to the end of the line, and then some.
Is there one in B and C, and do they all have them?
Technically, they all have something. Some of them are newer, like add-ons.
The next stop is for E gates. E as an echo.
I'm going to C.
C? Okay, so meet you back at C.
That one aboard the plane train. Please hold on.
Do you notice the left door isn't opening on that side? One of the doors doesn't open on that side.
The next stop broken. Is for
E-Gates. E as an echo. Your life follows CDC recommendations and maintain proper social distance. Stay 6 feet away from your fellow travelers. Thank you for flying the radio. Stay safe. Each wheel stop is open. Shop back at the store and the next option. From this email, go to visitdetail.com/. There will be some options before you pick one.
Based on the screens.
Welcome aboard the plane train. Please hold on. This train is departing. The next stop is for D-Gates. D as in David.
Event January 2nd, 2020. This airport is smoke-free. Please visit ATL.com/smoke-free for options.
Stop it. Please collect your belongings and walk through step as you exit.
sometimes nobody got on at E.
Please collect your belongings and watch next stop is for domestic baggage claim and ground transportation. Welcome aboard the plane train. Please hold on. This train is departing. The next stop is for domestic baggage claim and ground transportation.
Yeah, trains used to come in on this side, and they would turn afterwards. The signs here, well, kind of like Denver's, I guess, are permanent, and not set up for that. So, and this is one of the only stations that still has the original doors. I think it is the only one, actually. I don't know. I'm gonna pause for the wait time. I guess there's one more door. I almost boarded on the second car down rather than the first. It should be here any second now. And there's the doors there if you need, for whatever reason, to get on the platform or off of it. There's a exit door. Alright, it should be coming in right now. There's no arrival information or anything on this platform, so hopefully I'm at the right door. 1, 2, 3, 4. Should be. This video is going to be longer than I thought. I guess I'll just record until it doesn't let me. Eventually it'll cut me off. It might be 30 minutes, I'm not sure.
Please hold on. This train is departing. The next stop is for A-Gates, A as in Alpha.
side point is open for you to shop. Time is short. We have limited options on Concourse E and F. So visit ATL.com/side point for food and beverage and retail options before you take flight.
That's it.